Got a TH400 on the bench, gonna tear it down, inspect it, see what's going on with it.
I'm going to go to the next one.